Douglas. Dougie. Douglas.
What do you want?
Sometimes a cat, if a dog was chasing a cat and the cat turns around, the dog stops because it's scared of us scratching its eyes out. But, listen, Douglas. 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 Douglas.
What? What? What?
I've forgotten. Answer straight away.
I'm trying to drive a bus here. You're not the only one on here. We've got passengers. If I put this around a lamp, do you know what shit I'd get into? Just calm down. We can have a chat when we get back. We've got nothing to do all afternoon. Do you know what it's like? It's like having a wasp in the car. Do you know when you're driving and you've got this extra stress going on? That's what he's like.
What would win out of a suicide bomber and a shark? Douglas.
How does he drive like that? How would he drive like this, having this going on in his head?
Douglas.
This is what it's like every Wednesday. We go out for the lottery tickets. He's giving it this. Sits there every time.